With more than 400 million users, Gmail is clearly the world's leading email service. Many businesses and professionals rely heavily on Gmail for collaboration and communication because Gmail is fast, secure, simple, but also very powerful. And Gmail has an excellent iPhone and Android interface, so it is not surprising that Gmail is the most important service for any employee on the go. Many businesses and professionals who use Gmail also use Microsoft OneDrive to back up their data, to collaborate on documents, and to share. However, companies and teams that use both Gmail and Microsoft OneDrive have a problem. Collaborating and sharing is not that easy, since Gmail is not integrated with OneDrive. How can you save Gmail attachments to OneDrive when you are on a mobile? How do you share an important document with a client who is not using OneDrive? How can you share emails with your team via OneDrive? How can you back up your emails? There has to be a better way. Yes, there is. CloudHQ is the solution. CloudHQ can integrate Gmail and OneDrive so that Gmail and OneDrive will be an exact replica of each other. New emails and attachments will be automatically uploaded into OneDrive, and any changes or new files from OneDrive will be automatically uploaded into Gmail. So you can share your Google emails or attachments via OneDrive, or you can forward or search any OneDrive document from Gmail, and you will have a backup of all your important emails. Here is how easy it is to use. You just got an email which contains an important attachment from your client, which you want to share with your team via OneDrive. Just put this email in a Gmail labeled OneDrive Sync, and CloudHQ magic happens. The email is already in OneDrive, and the setup is also super easy. So here are some short instructions on how to integrate your Gmail with OneDrive. Go to cloudhq.net. Click on Start Free Trial Now. The sync wizard will appear. Select and drag the Gmail icon into the empty box on the left. You will be prompted to sign in with your Google ID. Click on Sign Up with Google Account and you will be forwarded to the Google page. Log into your Google account and click on Accept. You will be redirected back to the CloudHQ page with a pop-up congratulatory message for your successful account creation. On this page, you can opt to enter a different Gmail account or use your current Google account email. For now, let us use the current Google account's email. Click on Add Gmail, and you'll be asked to allow CloudHQ to access your Gmail account. Click on Accept to continue with the CloudHQ sync wizard. From here, you can select your Gmail sync option from either a two-way or one-way sync of a Gmail label, or a one-way sync or backup of all your Gmail emails. Select two-way sync and click on Next Step. Now, let us create a new Gmail label by clicking on Create Label. Name your Gmail label as something like OneDrive Sync and click on Create. Select the newly created Gmail label and click on Select. Now, drag the OneDrive icon into the empty box on the right. Click on Add OneDrive to set up the OneDrive account in CloudHQ. You will be prompted to sign into OneDrive. Click on Yes to authorize CloudHQ to access your OneDrive account. Now you can select the OneDrive folder or create a new one to sync with your Gmail label. In this case, let's create a new OneDrive folder by clicking on Create Folder. Let's name our OneDrive folder as something like Gmail Sync and click on Create. Select the newly created OneDrive folder and press Select. Here you will be directed to the Synchronization Options page where you can opt to turn on or off Sync Pairs features. You can find out more about each feature by clicking on the Learn More link on each respective item. For now, let us leave the default options. And finally, to start the automatic two-way synchronization of the selected Gmail label with the OneDrive folder, simply click on Synchronize Continuously. CloudHQ will start the synchronization of your cloud services and will continuously update your Gmail label's messages and your OneDrive folder objects. All data transfers are automatic and completely transparent. No need to be logged in or have your PC running. There are no extra bandwidth costs. Everything happens in the cloud. CloudHQ. Sync your cloud.